The claw is intended to do damage to the wounds, which is the green bar, and the saber, or the sword, is intended to do damage to the health, which is the white bar. So, for example, health is currently there, and if we use the claw, you'll notice that the claw is not really doing any damage whatsoever. So it's got to be the saber first to take away the health, and then the claw second to take away the wounds.